This is Stevenson House, a hidden jewel in Palo Alto, a housing project for independent seniors where residents live in a safe and supportive community. Stevenson House is the home to 160 residents with an average age of 80 and living in a multicultural environment. A number of government agencies subsidize Stevenson House, including the City of Palo Alto, the county, and the federal government. Founded 50 years ago with support from the Unitarian Universalist Church of Palo Alto and named for Adlai Stevenson, Stevenson House has activities such as yoga, tai chi, line dancing, a farmer's market, movie nights, ethnic celebrations, gardening, and ice cream birthday parties. Partnering with organizations like La Comida, which provides low-cost lunches to seniors, Stevenson House is an integral part of this community with ties to the Kiwanis Club, to Rotary, and Avenida Senior Center. After the completion of 2 years of construction with earthquake retrofitting, Stevenson House celebrated its golden anniversary and is looking forward to 50 more years of service to Palo Alto. We need more safe and affordable housing where seniors may age in place with dignity and a supportive community.